is Recreation Fire and Miracles Ministries.
Thank you, Jesus. We are going to pray some prayer quickly this morning before we open. And I want you to pray them very well. These are revelation prayer that the Lord give to us this morning. Amen. Number one, we want you to raise your voice and say this one loud and clear. Say, power that is presenting me wrong before my helpers. It not look as if you are ready to pray that prayer very well. I want you to pray that prayer. You pray three times. Say, power that is presenting me wrong before people, before my helper, be consumed by fire. Open your mouth and pray. Power that is presenting me wrong. Power that is presenting me wrong. Before my helpers. Before people, be consumed by fire. Open your mouth and declare that prayer very well. Every power presenting me wrong, power that is presenting me wrong, hear the word of the Lord. Masekapora bokotebo shete. Power presenting me wrong before my helpers. Power that is presenting me wrong before people. Azeko toko patola boshante ya. Rekopori mokota boshante. Hear the word of the Lord. Be consumed by fire. Be consumed by fire. Be consumed by fire. Be consumed by fire. Ike toko brada gaba. Ike potori boshante ya. Mazeko pori balakata. Open your mouth and pray that prayer very well. Any power presenting me wrong, presenting the ministry wrong, presenting my calling wrong, in the name of Jesus, be consumed by fire. Oh yes. Mazika polibo koshet. Open your mouth, open your mouth, open your mouth. Power that is presenting me wrong before my helper. Presenting me wrong before people. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. This morning in my searching scripture, I discovered that some people can be sowing into tongue. I want you to pray. In my soil this year, let me no longer sow into tongues. Are you hearing me? Let me not sow into what? Tongue. My Father, every seed I'm going to sow this year, let it be on a fertile land. Let me no longer sow into tongue. Let me no longer sow into wrong place. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. I want to sow seed that will produce results. Father, this year, let me no longer sow into tongue. Let me not sow among tongue anymore. Let my seed not be squeezed out. Let my seed. Let it not go to wrong places again. Rikatabala boko shantea. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Say, thou limiting power of my foundation, today we pray. This is the last prayer before we open in. Please pray this prayer very well. The Spirit of God called my attention again this morning and I said to me, if you don't know the source of your mistake, if you don't learn from your mistake, or you don't know the source of your mistake, the mistake source will keep you in bondage for eternity. Why? The mistake will always push to you when you're about to achieve something, and it will become always a mistake. Always a mistake. I want you to pray. Father, terminate the source of my mistake. Destroy the source of my mistake. Whatever that launched me that want to keep me in a place of mistake, whatever that want to keep me in a place of mistake, Lord, destroy the root. Destroy the source. Terminate the place of my mistake. Every power that normally arranged mistake for me, in the place of testimony, in the place of congratulation, terminate the power and the source. Open your mouth and pray. Let the root of my mistake be destroyed. Open your mouth and pray that prayer. The root of my mistake, the source, somebody up here about to declare, locate the source of my mistake and end it today. The root of my mistake, everywhere that I'm falling into error, by word, by action, Lord, terminate the root. Holy Spirit, handy today. Let the root of my mistake end. Let the source. Open your mouth. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want you to repeat that prayer point. Great men and great women, noble, fall into error. When the devil wants to destroy them, he push them to error, push them to mistake. Praise the Lord. When they want to kill that king, they say, we will push him to error. We'll push him to error. What destroys Saul? Mistake. It's mistake that will not, that will make you to know that this thing will destroy you, but you still go and do it. When the spirit of mistake, I'm going to preach it tomorrow, if God give me grace. Mistake and error is a demon, is a spirit that they use in kingdom of darkness to tie destiny down. They say, don't eat tomorrow so that you can overcome the enemy. That is the time food will be hungry you. Then you say, I don't want to eat, but let me taste it. Fast for 3 days. You already start 1 day, second day, the third day. Then all of a sudden, you just see food. You forget that you have been fasting and you eat. And you spoil everything. Praise the Lord. When you finish prayer, don't fight. You already hear it. That is when mistake or fight will not come. Say, I will drop my Bible. I will show you.
All that they need to send is to use you. Spirit of mistake and error is a spirit that possess the victim. Use the victim against himself or herself. This is not anyone outside now. This is you against you. Then you cannot fight yourself. I want you to raise your voice and say, altar of mistake and error that have been assigned against me. Are you ready to pray? Say, altar of mistake and error that have been assigned against me. Start! Open your mouth and pray that prayer. Every altar of mistake and error that is fashioned against me. Stata mazopolia da boko shetia. Rimoko setete boko shete. Leka pora bakata boko la boko shetia. Every altar of mistake and error fashioned against me. Stata in the name of Jesus. Me kapora boko tabo shante ya. Reboko sekete kepori boko tabo shante. You author of mistake and error, assigned to finish me up. Scatter. Open your mouth and declare it. Don't negotiate it. Mighty name we pray. Three powerful amen. Amen.